Well, these are pretty good songs. At least for some reason, they were on the radio and you heard them everywhere once upon a time, and now you can't hear them anywhere. What the heck happened? They often wind up on the playlist when you go into a Publix, or maybe you're just shopping at some kind of like random Bed Bath & Beyond. You're like, oh my gosh, I forgot about this song. How great it is. Lots of really good suggestions that people are hitting us up with. What is that song you used to hear all the time? Mark had said, do you remember this Daft Punk song from back in the day? Can you tell it was called Around the World?
That's what I picture it sounds like when aliens are making sweet love.
Oh, you think this is their...
that's their voice. It's
that's the song they're going to probe you to.
Look, it's kind of a happy-go-lucky song.
Music to get probed to.
He's not mad.
Yeah.
Wow, 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 wow.
Let me see some of the other ones that people suggested. Sherry said, yeah, I know you guys play a lot of Pink, but I can't remember the last time you guys played a song called Family Portrait. Do you remember this song, Virginia?
Yes. Oh, yeah. It's all about her, like, mom and dad and childhood trauma.
Deep sides
it
of Pink.
It is deep, and it will make you sit and think.
Yeah, it just kind of disappeared.
Can we work it out?
Oh my gosh.
I mean,
there's a lot of pain in that one.
It's heavy, Kevy.
Wow.
I don't know if you're ready for it. I think you forgot how deep she goes on that one.
They played that a lot. That video was played in mass rotation.
If you're from a broken family, that song hits.
Is it just too heavy for people? Is that why you really don't hear it much?
Yeah, it's a pretty heavy song.
And that's it. It's just after you hear that, you're
I don't want to hear it. It makes me feel bad.
It sounds like a good song.
Daddy, please don't leave.
Right.
But Daddy, I get why you want to.
Just kidding. All right, we'll go with a lighter song here. Do you remember an artist named Shifty?
No.
He only had one hit, but he was in that... Come, my lady. Come, my lady. You're my butterfly.
Sugar baby.
Yeah, you remember that song?
I do. Okay, yeah.
He was the dude from that band and only had one hit by himself. It was called Starry Eyed Surprise.
Oh, wow. Starry Eyed Surprise. Sundown to sunrise. Dance all night. We're gonna dance all night. Dance all night to this DJ. Sugar dance all night to this DJ.
Song in a commercial and somebody was rollerblading or roller skating.
I don't hate this song at all. That's catchy.
That's a catchy little tune, yeah. I remember it was out. It was kind of all over the place.
It is catchy.
It's an earworm. I think it was in a commercial. I mean, it's very commercially.
It does. Definitely sounds like that. Kind of going back to, we do play some Goo Goo Dolls here on the radio station, but one song I don't think we do play, and I'm a Goo Goo Dolls fan, especially going back to some of their stuff. And
so is Sweet Denny's. He likes Goo Goo, yeah.
They're a solid band. They really are. Yeah, I started playing them all the way back in college radio when they just started coming out. They had a song called We Are the Normal, and then, of course, they had so many huge popular songs from Name and everything else. But one song, I don't really ever hear from them. Do you remember a song they did called Here Is Gone?
No.
Lifehouse, I'd believe you.
It's cut from the same cloth. It's all that, but I can't even remember the last time I heard that song. That's crazy. Let me see another one here. This is Marco. He said, do you remember this song? It was from a band called White Town. Don't know if you can name a band that these days.
I don't know.
Doesn't feel right.
White Town. Do you remember a song called Your Woman?
I could never be the right kind of girl for you. I could never be a woman. I could never be a woman.
Virginia?
Yes. Okay. I do remember
Extremely familiar.
Yeah.
You remember Whitetown before they got canceled? Is that what happened?
I mean, your name's kind of not helping you.
They have to change it to Whiten.
I think I remember this song. Gosh, this must have been 10, 15 years ago. You probably don't recognize the name of the band, but Cecile said, you remember a song by Shop Boys? Does that ring a bell to you?
It does.
They did a song called Party Like a Rockstar.
Song?
Yeah, Shop Boys.
I definitely know that song.
Yeah, totally.
Party Like a Rockstar. He's gone.
They did Party Like a Rock. Why do I think that was somebody else who did that? Is that a cover?
Don't know. They can't tell you anything more than just that.
I'm going to keep asking you guys questions, though, about this.
It doesn't feel like a cover.
No, it doesn't. Also, Jay-Z. Ton of hits. We even played a little bit of Jay-Z. Already played him this morning. But one song that seems to have kind of disappeared. Do you remember this song, I Just Want to Love You, Virginia?
Let me hear it.
Give it to me.
Give me
that funk, that sweet, that nasty, that gushy stuff. Come on. Give me that funk, that sweet, that nasty, that gushy stuff. Give it to me. Give me that funk, that sweet, that nasty, that gushy stuff. Mama, give me that funk, that sweet, that nasty, that gushy stuff.
Save the narrative, you saving it for me.
I just want to love you.
Yeah, that's a great song.
I mean, I definitely remember that song.
Yeah.
Totally.
The one I never hear that Jay-Z's on, remember a Foxy Brown song called I'll Be?
Gosh, that was a great song. I'll be good. That was the best rap. That's when you first knew who Jay-Z was. And I was like, oh my gosh, this guy's good.
That was I think it's the first song he did, at least on the mainstream.
It was like 97, something like that.
You heard it and you're like, I think this guy's going to make it.
Had a cool groove to it. Had that like keyboard. Ding.
And I liked her too. I thought that was an awesome song. I
we got to pull that one up. Yeah, it's been a long time since I heard that song, too.
Danny's going to have to edit it, I think.
Okay. And another one, too, from Jay-Z's Lady, when she was in Destiny's Child. A lot of those Destiny's Child songs you don't hear anymore. I think
probably by design.
Yeah. This one is kind of around a little bit. You know the song.
Shoes on my feet, I farted. Clothes I'm wearing, I farted. The rocks I'm rocking, I farted. Cause I depend on me if I want it. The watch I'm wearing, I farted. The house I live in, I farted. The car I'm driving,
I can't hear anything other than I farted.
It does sound like it.
This show has tainted us against that song.
Yeah, that's how I know it now.
Until you brought that to the table, I never heard I farted.
Shoes on my feet, I farted.
Shoes on my feet, I farted. Clothes I'm wearing, I farted. The rocks I'm rocking, I farted. Cause I depend on me.
If you're in Beyonce's camp, do you want to stop those songs from playing, or do you want Beyonce's songs playing, or do you want Destiny's Child songs out there as well?
The only thing I can think is, especially right now, it would cloud what she's got going on. As long as she's got the same problem that Justin Timberlake does, where she wants the lane clear so that there's no confusion. And that was the one thing I was surprised he did as much NSYNC stuff as he did, because it did kind of cloudy the waters about his own solo stuff. I think that's why she doesn't touch the Destiny's Child stuff, because she's still cranking out the solo albums. But there'll be a time. There'll be a time. They always do. They always want you to come back.
Oh, when Timberlake and Beyonce get in their 50s, mid-50s, oh, you're gonna see that reunion.
They want you to come back. Yeah, they had yesterday. Did you see the Spice Girl thing going on, Virginia?
Oh, the Spice Girls are back together.
Yeah, I don't know if anybody cares, but yeah, Mel B was...
Well, it took them this long to get the Spice Girls back together.
Yeah, Mel B was on today, yesterday, acting like she didn't want to answer questions about the Spice Girls and doing a reunion.
Are we going to be satisfied?
Very, very.
Because we saw that NSYNC got back together.
We feel like there's something happening. I love NSYNC, but yeah, no. Where this is going to be really good, and the fans are going to be like really happy about
really
it.
On Can fire. We go see you on tour?
You're going to be able to.
Oh, I'm going to get in trouble. I'm not saying anything. Okay, bye.
Oh, no. Oh, Yeah, people are trying to say, like, she stormed off the set. She didn't storm off the set.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it. Stop asking me questions I want to answer.
I can't believe this contrived drama for ratings. Oh, my gosh.
I know we planned for me to get up. Is it now?
But seriously, we are going to turn Posh's volume down very low.
Come on, what are we doing?